There's a commotion behind the Rangers bench. The fans getting involved. Some water may have been sprayed on John Tortorella. Something may have been thrown over the glass to the bench. Security had to escort one fan out of the building. And they've been checking out some others as well. So it's gotten a little crazy behind the Rangers bench now.
People here in Washington fired up about their team, trying to stave off elimination. John Tortorella, we know how fiery he is. Way over the left side of your screen. Somebody throws something, beer or something, at John Tortorella. He didn't like that, so he responded.
Yeah, he wants.
Now he's telling them, let's drop the puck, let's play.
Get going. One thing he's got to resist is getting